हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल एजुटेक। सिक्योर योर फ्यूचर थ्रू एजुकेशनल टेक्नोलॉजी। टुडे वी हैव डिस्कस ऑन द सब्जेक्ट ऑफ बिजनेस प्रोसेस आउटसोर्सिंग मींस बीपीओ। इन दिस प्रेजेंटेशन वी हैव डिस्कस द सम पॉइंट्स। व्हाट इज बीपीओ, व्हाई डज कंपनी आउटसोर्स, बीपीओ कैटेगरीज, की टर्म्स ऑफ बीपीओ, requirement for successful outsourcing, different types of BPO services, BPO almost everywhere, BPO industry segment. Let us start. What is BPO? BPO is the process of hiring another company to handle business activities for you. It means business process is a subset of outsourcing that involve the contracting of the operations and responsibilities of specific business function or processes such as payrolls, customer services, or accounting, data recording, and much more to third-party service provider. It is a process of managing, monitoring, and measuring. Second one is, why does company outsource? To focus on their core business, to reduce and control operating cost, to gaining access to world-class capabilities, filling internal resources for other purposes, streamlining or increasing efficiency for time-consuming function, maximum use of external resources, and sharing risk with a partner's company. BPO divided two categories. It is often divided into two categories: back office outsources, which include internal business function such as billing or purchasing; front office outsourcing, which include customer related service such as marketing or technical support. Key terms of BPO. Number one, outsource. BPO that is contracted outside a company own countries. Second one is onshore. BPO that is contracted with a company own countries. Number third one is nearshore. BPO that is contracted to a company's neighboring country. Requirements for successful outsourcing: clarity concerning company goal and object, a strategic vision and plan, vendor selection, relationship management, proper structured subcontract and vendor agreement, open communication with stakeholder, senior leadership support and involvement, carefully attention to personal issues, short-term financial justifications. So these points are requirement for the successful outsourcing. A different types of the BPO services: customer interaction services, bank office transaction, IT software operations, finance accounting, HR services, knowledge services. These are the different types of BPO service sectors. BPO almost everywhere. Today we have CD. Any business has BPO functioning. BPO appears to be an all-inclusive terms that covers everything: medical transaction, animation, PowerPoint presentation, equity research, contract research, call centers, collections, IT disk, internal chat, customer service, transaction process, traveling bookings, accounting, etc., etc. Many functions or many activities are involved in the BPO sector. BPO industry segment. These are the BPO segment. Every one industry is into outsourcing: banks, insurance, assets management, manufacturing, healthcare, and pharma, IT, telecom. Advantages of BPO. The many advantages of this BPO: productivity improvements, cost saving, improve HR, focus on core business competencies, improve service level, rendering business process, access to world class capabilities, higher level of service with lower cost, etc. Thanks for watching.